So I've seen a few people doing the Daniel Ricciardo, the new Shoey. People are no longer drinking beer out of disgusting shoes. They're now sort of using gravity to spin around.
Good. There we go. I mean, it's proprioception. You've got to keep your eye on the shoe. Okay? Okay? Keep your eye on it.
Okay. Tiff's had a go. Okay, and now I'm about to have a go with this size 13 Jordan Dream Team shoe. He wears 9 because in the Olympics you can't wear 23. Cool story. All right, let's see how I go. Oh, I'm so nervous. I don't know if I can do it.
TikTok is stupid and easy. Ba 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 ba